Firefighters contained a small brush fire that broke out near San Luis Obispo. This is time-lapse video from a PG&E wildfire camera in the area. It started just before 11:30 this morning on O'Connor Way, just outside Slow City Limits in Bishop Peak. Firefighting planes helped fight the fire. Crews had it contained around 1:30 this afternoon.